make it to the playoffs. And then, as you can see, we're 2-1. And I really want to win the next game. I'm going to be 3-1. And, yeah, I really want to win this game. And let's get into it. First ever game on YouTube. And I want all you guys to check it out. And I want to win. I really do. I could be a 3-1 soon. Or maybe a 2-2. That's still fine. But let's get into this. And Mike Vick. He's only good if you buy the 94, not the 88. He probably sucks. 88 probably sucks. And you could get a Mike Vick for like about 2,000 coins for a 75 overall. That's pretty trash. And he's a legend. Like, why would you even put legend for only 79 overalls? That's just like, whoop! Like, why would you do that? And today, our first ever game. And I think we're going to start it right now. Nope. Right now. That's our team. Where's the other team? Let me see it. Come on. Hurry up. Heh. They're so bad. I could beat them with like 79-0. They're so bad. Well, I guess they're going to be 3-1 today. Let's get it. Please kick it off. Please. Yep. Is that a bad kick? Yeah, pretty bad kick. Why is nobody there? Dude. He just made a bounce. No, somebody could have caught it. But they decided, nope, I don't want to catch it. Nope, I don't want to catch it. I want to get 25 yards up. He could have ran it for a touchdown, but nope. Oh, in your face, Jared Cook. Let's go. First play. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Oh, touchdown first play. Oh, that's in your face. I am very bad at kickoffs, though. Maybe I made that one? Bruh. Yep. I'm very bad at making kicks. I hope when I play in the NFL, when I want to be a wide receiver in the NFL, I hope my kicker doesn't make... I hope my kicker makes extra points, like he doesn't miss them. The guy on the Jaguars always makes them. Did you guys see the divisional playoffs game? The Jaguars and the Steelers? Pretty close game at the end. It was like 42-45. My dad thought it was 30-9 and the Steelers lost. But the Steelers lost 42-45. Bruh. Can you catch him? I don't think so. I think this guy's better than us. How does a Mike Vick, 80 overall, our guy's an 86 overall, how did he get a first down? I want to challenge that. I really do want to challenge it. You're not getting another first down on me. I don't think so. This is really bad. I need to get like man coverage. Not stop doing blitzes. Why is it only blitzes? I need to do man coverage. I just like to roll. Get him. Defense, come on, defense. If he catches that, he's gonna get his butt spanked on. Wow. That was lucky. That guy, hear me? That was luck. He missed it! Let's do it. 6-6. I bet no one in the NFL ever seen that score. I bet no one. I bet they seen a score 7-7, but not 6-0. I mean 6-6. Maybe if I could juke that guy. Oh! I almost stopped at the 10, and then I juked the guy. I mean, like, spinned him out. And then I ran more yards. I would be down at the 10 if I didn't, like, spin the guy. Heh, their defense sucks. Wide open. Touchdown, Jared Cook. Oh, am I right? Am I right? Sit almost. Dude, why did he have to dive? He should have huddled on that. I mean, hurdle, whatever it's called. Yeah, still 43 yards. You guys happy? Think we're gonna run it? Nope, we're never gonna run it. And yeah, and I forgot to tell you guys. And like, down in the comments, just like, put a public comment and say like, our daily goal, like, hashtag daily goal, like, only pass it on one game, only run it in one game. Go for 45 yard field goal, whatever you guys want. Do a mud draft. Oh, he was right there. Maybe I should run it in beast mode. Let's try that. Let's try it. And then when I get at the one with beast mode, I can just do a quarterback dive and then, I mean, quarterback sneak and then get a touchdown. Come on, Marshawn. Oh. Wow, Marshawn. Well, at least he pushed it way forward for 1 yard. But I think I have to pass it right here. Right there! Touchdown! Let's go! Mitchell with the catch. Yeah, I have to go for two. Let's see if they could get it. We need to get it. Come on, he could get a defense. Right there. Right there. Oh, 14-6. Let's go. I guess I have to go for it. I guess I have to go for two every single time. Get out of here. And it's like running. Every time I go for two, I do that play, like slants. I do a slants play and then I always get it. Only one time I missed it. Michael Vick, 55 yards, one touchdown. Let's do it. Oh, come on. Get him! Let's go! Urlacher. Heh. Fumble. It's called a fumble. The guy's stupid. He made me get it to 15. He's probably gonna quit after I make this touchdown. I'm telling you, like, a lot of people quit on Madden. A lot. What? Dude. I was trying to throw it to Y, but I usually press RB for Marshawn Lynch, but Marshawn Lynch was Y that time. Oh, safety! That's on you! Safety! Let's go! Safety, let's go. 16-6, I bet nobody can see that score in the NFL. Let's get it, maybe 24-2. Maybe 24-6. All right, let's get a touchdown with Jared Cook again. What's this go? Forward and then cut like Jared Cook. Oh, RB, let's go, march on. Oh, in your face. That was a good right back inbound. He caught it, then he went right back inbound. That was a nice play. Nice play, Lynch. And right now, I'm wearing a Marshawn Lynch jersey, but I love the Raiders. Oh, all right. Marshawn Lynch was just getting ready on that one. Alright. We're going to do a slant play again. Let's see if we can get it. I'll show you guys the play. Oh, X. X. He shouldn't have died for that. He should have got a touchdown. Come on. Maybe we should run it on the next one. I've hardly ever done a run. So, yeah. And let's do it. All right. Let's do a run right here. Let's do it. Flubbid jar 15 357. Probably meant to put two D's, not B's. Oh, broken tackles. Let's go, beast mode. Probably because I haven't run it like the whole game.
What happened?
And Jared Cook. Then my mom, because she needs to get my sister. But she's sleeping and... Oh, RB. First down. Wow. Come on, Marshawn. Let's get a run and get a first down. This might be the stupidest thing, but it's a 3rd and 1. Come on. Beast Mode could get it, but it's it's only a 70 overall, so. Mm-hmm. Oh, Beast Mode! Let's go! Curl flap. You're probably going to think I'm running again. Nope. I'm never going to think that. Oh. Alright, Marshawn will get like about 5 yards. He's gonna. What? I thought I got 5 yards. He was at the 25 and then he got 5 yards. That's not fair. Today I went to a birthday party and then I got a lot of candy. You know, I'm stumped up for my first YouTube video. Oh, in your face. That's in your face. That should have been a touchdown. That should have been a touchdown. Right there. I'm gonna be the most stupidest play ever, but I'm not gonna pass it. No, I'm going to pass it, but I'm gonna run it. Run it. Nope, that was pretty stupid. Pretty stupid. Touchdown. Dude, right there, too. Dude, he was about to get a touchdown. Please don't be a flag. Go. Please don't run it. Yep, he's running it. Get him, brah. It'd be better if you could intercept it, but... Where's the Marcus Ware? Someone saved me. And if he caught that, would have been a flag. That would be illegal passing if he passed the line. I think he passed the line. Maybe he didn't.
That would have thrown a flag.
Come on! Stupid 3rd and 10, he has to catch it. Call your stupid timeouts.
Jordan.
Done with this. Wow. How did he get that? I wish I could get stuff like that on 3rd and 10s. Run. Come on. Pick your play. What? Can't. Oh, wow. He got 25 yards. I did not expect that to work, but it did work. The guy is running like 50 yards deep. Yeah. That's right. That's darn right. Yeah, that's right. Get off my field. Get off the It's not my field, it's the Lions field. Wow. I wanted the Raiders field, but I guess we're away team. Come on, get him! Dude! He was out of bounds. I challenge that. He was out of bounds. It said he didn't catch it, and I was like, ah, I challenge it. Is that the Marcus Ware? Why isn't he, like, our number one guy? The mate. He was on the line! He was on the line. I challenge that. He was on the line. He was over the line. Wait, wow. Why aren't they gonna call any flags? Are the refs even there? Are they even watching the game? I knew they were gonna throw it to the guy. I had a feeling they were. Intercepted. Call your stupid timeouts. They said their timeouts when you're probably going to intercept me and get the ball back and you have no timeout and you're not going to get it. Isn't Killebrew on the Lions? Hey, you have your own safety on my team! Oh! Oh! That's crazy! A fourth and goal and he dropped it right for a touchdown.
It's fourth and goal now.
I know. On a third and goal, he dropped it. Wow. They have to go for it. Their only thing that they could do and they get it.
Can I stop yet? My hand hurts.
No. Don't pull it. Oh my gosh, that's stupid. I had to go for two. You're not going to get it, I guarantee you. We're going to go with the Marcus Ware. He didn't get a right tackle or something. I forgot who he is though. Get him! Let's go! I think that Marcus really made that tackle. Put it down with us. Renfro. Run. Psych! Oh. At least I have all my timeouts. That's their defense is pretty bad. And touchdown, Jared Cook. Nope. All right. Ooh, ah. No huddle. I pressed no huddle. I didn't think I pressed no huddle. And let's do this. Johnson, you ready for this pass? Johnson, you there? There! He's there. Oh, time out. That was a good play. We needed that play. Is he gonna quit? I swear, if he quits, I'm gonna be so happy. Dude! Dang, alright. We only have one more timeout. That's bad. That was a bad play. I switched it the other way and I pressed it to the guy. That was a pretty bad play. Dang. Oh my gosh. I like to roly. I'm going for him there. Intercepted! How does a guy catch that? Oh, 5 more seconds. Yep. Man.
He thought he caught it.
What?
He must have thought he caught it because it was incomplete. The clock would have stopped anyways.
No. Get him. If he caught that, I'd punch the guy in the face. Well, I guess I have to kick it off to them.
Got a lot of anger.
Oh, that was a perfect kick. My first perfect kick ever on this game. Get him, Marcus Blair. I guess he can't. There you go. We got a stop. 27 yards. If we get like a touchdown right here, that would be great. And I'm gonna go for one. Because he would only have 18, and then he would go for two, and then he wouldn't get it, so it would be 18-22. You have to throw it, or you're gonna get sacked. You have to throw it, or you're gonna get sacked. If that was Tom Brady, I would be so happy. Because he would need like 15 sacks. Alright, good play. Good play offense. I'll give you that. But I won't give you this third down. That's the only thing I won't give you. You have to get it if you're really good. You don't get it for free on me. If he catches that, let's go. What are you gonna pick? You're not gonna punt it to me. That's a lie. What, that's a lie. Yep, he's not punting it to me. I saw somebody on YouTube, like, doing plays, and then he fake punted, and then he got it, and the guy was, like, so mad. Wow, why would he go for it? That's stupid. And if he runs this, I know he wouldn't run it. So somebody wide open! Let's go! Let's go! That was a very interesting call. He should have punted it to me, and then he would have gone farther, and he knew he was probably going to not get it. Just tried it. He's probably going easy on me or something. But I'm not going easy on him. We haven't ran it in a long time, so let's do something he's not ready for. Randall's Lynch. Right down there. Alright. I'll give you that credit. Come on, Keenum. You can do this. You're the same number as Russell Wilson. Come on. You can do this. Come on, Jared Cook. You can do this. Come on, everyone. You can do this. Jared Cook could do this. How's that at the one? You think that was a touchdown, Dad?
I don't know.
I just feel like every time I'm at the one, I have to do this. I have to be so mean to them. Oh, that was pretty bad. I had perfect on there, and then I messed up on that one. That was pretty bad. Well, I had perfect on there, and then I had bad on that one. Just like the other one.
That's terrible.
Oh, at least it didn't go out of bounds for a flag. That was a terrible kick, too. They're at 35. That's the worst kick ever. Well, the worst kick ever would be a 1 yard kick. That would not even be an onside kick. They'd have to go 10 yards or more. How did I miss him? Dude, stop letting little jukes on you. Come on, defense. Come on. And let's do it. Let's get this play. Get him! You didn't get it. Did you get it? Oh. Why are they going to hurry up? What? I only have one player in the middle. I'm not good at this defense right now. Hey, you're offside. You're already on my team. That's not fair. Number 34, you're offside. I knew he was going to pass it to the guy. He caught it and then he dropped it. I need to show a replay of that, though. But I can't. I want to, though. He caught it, but he dropped it. Fumble, Russell Wilson. Only an 80 overall, not a 90 overall with a good fumble. Even an 86 overall good fumble, a Case Keenum. I know, right? Oh, in your face, touchdown. Touchdown. Should I go for two? I should. You should quit now, dude. You should quit. That's my first ever good kick. First ever good kick. I can't believe it. Why can't I get all those good kicks in the 1 points I get? They have Golden Tate. That's fair. So I have Mike Crabtree and Amari Cooper. No, I don't. I have none of those guys. He has Golden Tate. Wow. You better run backwards, but you're gonna get sacked. Heh. You see that? He did PA steam seams and or whatever, and those guys are like 50 yards back, maybe like 20. Intercepted. Oh, is that Champ Bailey or which Bailey is it? Oh, come on, you Marcus Lear. You have to be offsides. That's not fair. And the touchdown. Come on, somebody get him. Somebody hit stick him. Who's number 22, Dad? Whoever is number 22, thank you for getting that hit stick. Thank you very much. If you didn't get that tackle, he would be running for a touchdown. Rolly, I like to roll-y. Don't go your... Something I want to tell you, don't go 50 yards deep. But I didn't even pick that play. Like, I never even picked that play ever. I hate that play, so I don't pick it. You hate it. I don't. Look to throw for an interception. I looked for an interception there. Did you just call time out right now, Dad? Alright. Let's do this. Offsides, come on. Don't get offsides. That guy's offsides, number 39. Oh, the first ever touchdown I got. No, I'm kidding. That's the third. Are they gonna go for two? Probably are. They have to go for two. Go for two someday. Yep, he's going for two. Second again. Get coverage! Oh, Collins Jr. Mel Renfro, 20, 25, 28. We're gonna waste our timeouts. They might call timeouts with 3 more minutes. They're really ready for that. Well, maybe this could be a touchdown. Maybe. Nope. Not going to be. Unless this defense...
Throw it.
Alright. That was pretty bad. Alright, third down. Do we have to get this? We're not going to throw it to A. We're going to throw it to Y. I have to. That was the only guy that was open. A lot of people go for it. Why can't I go for it? Right there! Let's go, Mitchell. Making those big plays out there on third down. I mean on fourth down. 19 yards for number 19. Seriously? I just ran over the guy. Marshawn just ran over. He's ran over the number 15 guy. Let's do this. After this game, this is going to be your last game, guys, so, yep. Oh, first down, Lynch. I'm going to do a stupid play, but, yes, pretty stupid. Maybe Mitchell will be open. I'm going to pass pretty deep. You see the red one? That's how deep. Oh, I have to pass it to that guy. Oh! Touchdown, Raiders. That was the first good one I ever made. I missed it? Like, those good kicks. Why do they go very short? Somebody tell me why it goes so short. Leave it down in the public comments. Wow. If I intercept this. He was just standing right there, and then he just cut over there. That was pretty funny. That was pretty quick. He just baited himself out of bounds. He just juked himself out of bounds. That was pretty funny. Don't get off sides. Come on. 3rd and 1. If I get a 4th down on that, they're going to have to go for it. They're gonna have to go for it. At least if it's a blitz play every other turn. They're gonna run it. They're gonna pass it all over. Except he could run it and he got it. Bad luck. Sometimes you just can't get mad at the controller. What was that throw? Was he throwing it to that guy right here? Probably was. All right. Colin Jr. Up, get him. Almost
Colin finished. Senior.
Colin Senior. I just kept on thinking Junior, but yep, GNR Junior, not an SRNR. And Senior intercepted. Spin.
Who's kicking extra point?
Just quit.
Who did?
The other team just quit.
How do you know?
Because they're right here. Watch. Your peer has conceded. Has conceded
the game.
Has conceded the game.